overtake and burn off some of this energy. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Keep this up. Well done. rain, ETA about 15 minutes. race and final lap. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Just fantastic, amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
That's it then for another magnificent United States Grand Prix, and they have hung on to take a sublime victory here today. So, Natalie, what made the difference out there today?
Well, they are very much at one with the car, which is a cliche, but it's true. It's not an easy process, and that work is very much paying off.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure, and no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. So let's have a quick look at how the drivers' standings have changed. Mäkinen increases their championship lead. Let's focus on driver of the day, Natalie Pinkham. Come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Mäkinen.
Let's move on to the constructors. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top.